Not really. Like, how is it okay for people to discriminate against gays and cross-dressers?
What's going on?
One of the teachers has had him to school today and said some of the parents have heard that he's going to prom in a dress.
And they're disgusted.
And they're disgusted with it and they want reassurance that it's not going to happen.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Honest to God, it boils my piss.
And they don't even understand and they're not getting a chance to understand.